into them. New face to look out for the Yellow Jackets.
7-1. Sandberg keeps it. Ball pops loose into the end zone. And it looked like the Miramar was able to recover. It is a touchback as the Patriots are able to take over. I don't know if it was a helmet or what, but that ball came flying out of the hands of Cord Sandberg. Terrence Gaskin got the recovery in the end zone. And Jermaine Grace was one of the guys who was leading the charge in the backfield when that ball went popping into the air. A touchback for Miramar as Sandberg coughs it up. The Patriots take over.